Professeur Lang, vous participez actuellement à un très grand congrès de cardiologie internationale. J'ai deux questions. La première, quelle est votre contribution? Quelle va être votre contribution à ce congrès? Car je sais que vous devez prendre la parole. Et la deuxième question, quelles sont les avancées en matière de cardiologie qui vont être dévoilées lors de ce congrès de cardiologie?
Okay, so let me answer first what I will be talking about. I am very lucky I get to go to many countries to talk about cardiac ultrasound and particularly three-dimensional echocardiography. And I will be talking about the use of three-dimensional echocardiography to visualize the mitral valve and what type of impact the three-dimensional echo has on the visualization of the mitral valve.
You are really the pope of the 3D.
I'm not only the Pope, but now I'm always very happy that the Pope is from Argentina. So, have it. But the other thing of what I think in this international meeting, what we will be learning about is the use of these percutaneous replacements of the aortic valve. And interestingly, this is a time in which we see a lot of new advances in medication. This is the first time in many, many years that we see advances in the use of new medications for the treatment of heart failure. So this is, in big picture, I think, what will be the big advancements that are going to come from this meeting.
Selon vous, y a-t-il des différences d'approche, des différences d'utilisation de la technologie de l'échographie en 3D?
Well, I had the opportunity to be this year in the Cardiology French Congress in Paris. And the advancements that you see in Europe, meaning the difference between the United States and Europe is minimal. And Europe is advancing tremendously. American medicine is, in a way, socializing, so advancements are going a little bit slower. I think that Europe and the United States in the next couple of years will be virtually indistinguishable. And you can see beautiful studies of three-dimensional echocardiography coming out of Paris.